Hey YouTube, I'm back with another video. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here and don't already know me, welcome and subscribe to join the gang. So y'all don't know how many times it took me to do that intro because I just cannot talk to save my life. Like, I gotta get a hang of this YouTube thing. It's really harder than it looks. So I just keep telling myself I act natural, but I just keep like oh my god. But yeah guys, so what we're doing today, as you can probably tell by the title, this is like kind of a maintenance slash birthday vlog, because you don't already know my birthday is next week, January 27th, but this vlog might come out, you know, after the 27th. Okay, sorry, this vlog, you know, is gonna come out like the weekend after, so my birthday probably already passed if you're seeing this. But right now I am, what time is it? It's 12:02. January 21st, and I am on my way to the nail shop to get my nails did, my toes and my hands. Yeah, don't laugh, bro. Look at my fingernails, bro. I literally waited to get my nails done for my birthday because I didn't want to keep going back and stuff, but yo, this whole hand up fell off, so I don't even know why y'all let it.
Oh my god!
I know, bro. I will show y'all my toes, but I ain't gonna do me like that. But yeah, about to head out pretty soon, and y'all, please do not mind my hair. I just got out of the shower, run out of the bed, just so I can get some stuff done. I'm gonna get my hair did. So yeah. I'll probably record that too, but not today. I'm not getting my hair done today, but you know. So yeah, I guess I'll holler at you guys when, well, comment down below and let me know. Oh, my cousin Maya called me. Hey Maya, if you're watching this. So she gonna be with me, you know, for my birthday next weekend. So yeah, comment down below what kind of nails y'all be getting and stuff. I might call Maya, see if she wanna join the vlog. If she answer, because she don't answer her phone. She said I don't answer my phone, but she don't answer her phone. So y'all, this is live evidence that she don't answer her phone. Yeah, Maya, you'll answer your phone. Okay. But yeah, I'll holler at y'all when I get there. I have this toothbrush and it like works on wonders, the Sonicare, I think, Philips toothbrush, and it really, you know, electric toothbrushes are really good to you. Okay, oh my god, my hair is terrible, but I finally found the section I like. So yeah guys, so this is what I always get. The, I came here because I needed some more, the raw like sugar scrubs, this stuff, like, so it's for like the shower, you just scrub all over your body, it smells so good. This one particularly is the watermelon kind, and yeah, it smells good. Y'all, I just got my nails done. Look, they're really cute. Is probably not focusing, y'all probably can't see it good. She should have made that heart, both hearts, darker. Like, there's a heart in there, and then there's their ombre with glitter on them. I'm so cold, my bones are. Hurt. my nails. I really like my nails. They're cute. Okay, guys, so as you guys can see, we are at
the illustrious Prairie View Agricultural and Mechanical University.
Period. Where
she
go?
She's taking a tour with her big cousin. My immaculate and elite and prestigious university. Right here we are pulling up at the Memorial Student Center. Here is our wonderful, wonderful panther.
Ooh.
You already know.
Look at the tiger.
Yes, you could.
Look at the tiger.
Never. Never.
Boy, if you don't,
bro, she be hating on TSU. I'ma send this to them.
Here, I'll record for y'all. You want me to record for y'all?
Come on. Okay, what you just say?
So this is our stadium, real big,
real big,
real everything,
big stadium,
big stadium, big, big, big.
Yeah, she told me I'm supposed to be recording everything.
As soon as you walk in, you could not miss our beautiful, beautiful stadium.
We love period.
That's all I worry about it.
She loves her college. Okay, hold on. All right.
A lot of our business majors
meet. Guys, so Maya said that this is the business building. You want to tell them about the business building?
Yes, ma'am. This is where all of our business majors are. We have a mass majority of other majors that have classes in this building as well. It's really, really nice. You want to look in it?
Yeah, this is really a nice building. So this is like the Greek building.
This is the Greek yard.
Greek yard.
So this is Sigma.
Strange fruit hanging.
Kappa guys, these are the kappas. Trees. The kappa plat.
Blood on the leaves.
Delta Sigma Theta Sorority.
Oh, okay, so Maya, I wasn't recording when you said this, but tell them, like, you know, about the grass.
Oh, yes, so we don't step on the grass. Prairie View used to be a plantation, so out of respect for the people who paved the way for us to get here. We don't step on the grass because we never know who can be there where. We just want to show respect.
Yes.
So this is Justice Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated plaque.
Black bodies swinging in the southern beach.
And although we don't step on the grass, we want to make sure, most importantly, you don't step on the Greeks' plots because you will get jumped.
Oh, not jumped. Don't come here and get jumped, y'all.
But, and over here is Alpha Kappa Sorority Incorporated.
Mm-hmm.
That's their plot. And you also can't sit on the benches either.
Why?
This is a sign of respect.
To Kappa? Okay.
Okay.
All right.
And that's the Alpha's plot right there. The gold one.
Okay.
And that's my building.
That's the building she's in. What do you do with that building?
Girl, me with my advisor.
Oh.
I get scared every time I go in there. It seems so haunted.
That's probably where a lot of people are buried under then.
Oh.
You know?
This is our...
ooh, cute.
Our water fountain. Sometimes it be glowing. But I don't know if they...
You dare me to jump in?
Yeah.
No.
Water fountain. Girl, they be playing. Sometimes they be putting soap in there and it be soapy.
Soap? Oh my god. At this point, she need to get her own channel, right? Comment down if you agree.
Yes,
these are the students, some students.
Okay. Okay, so
just you interview them. No.
Ask them their names and how do I start it?
It's already started.
Ask them their names and ask them their classification, what's their major, do they like going to PV, and what they like about PV. And their favorite PV culture. Go ahead.
Okay. So what are you guys' names?
My name is Amaya.
My name's Tina.
Amaya is her name too. So what do you guys like about PV?
I like the culture. I like how involved we are with the coach. We're a big old family. We're a huge family. It's like craziness we all have.
Yeah. Okay. And what do you guys take from this?
I'm a psych major.
That's awesome.
Okay. And what's y'all's classifications? Freshmen's. Period.
Yes.
Did y'all win the building battle though?
We came in third.
Tell about the building battle.
Okay, so before you even go to the building challenge, we in gangs. We repping our numbers. We
repping our steps. Four. I was try five.
Okay.
And then what do y'all do like during the duration? What is it called that y'all doing before y'all go to the building battle?
Camp.
Mm-hmm.
It was really nice. I feel like every freshman should go through it because it teaches you about the history of PV.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And just, why not? You don't come here looking lost.
Chance as well.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And Trey Five coming through, and we about to show you pretty face, cute waist, and we'll put you in your place at. Yes, ma'am. But I appreciate y'all so much. Thank y'all for stopping. PV.
There's no other place like PV.
I mean,
PV is the what? The place to be.
And it never gonna stop.
Period.
So, what is the history about walking on the grass?
We already told that.
That's our ancestors.
And we don't know where they're buried. It's just honor and respect for them.
Yes. Love you, on grace.
Yes.
My
I love
you. Yes, ma'am. They paved the way for us to be here.
This
so.
Is one of the plantations.
Mm-hmm.
What did you say? Say that again.
Yeah, this was a plantation years ago. This place is to the greatest to keep us in one place. But now you turn into a university.
Yes.
And this is the place to be at the illustrious PVAMU University.
This my little cousin right here. And she talks about her keeping it out. TSU. Right, exactly. On our
turf.
Exactly.
Crazy.
What's her name?
Bro, what's wrong with TSU?
It's not PV. Tell her how we whoop they in football every year.
No, yeah, we do. They trash in football.
We do.
But wait. But what about basketball, though?
Y'all got a game tomorrow, don't y'all?
Okay.
They
going to
lose tomorrow.
No, okay. We'll see.
But we going to turn up. But
we'll
see. But them boys don't play. But them boys don't play in football, though. What's your favorite coach on TV?
Coach?
Yeah.
Like, what you mean by that?
What's one coach that TV has that you love? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Catfish Fridays, our kids.
Oh, I like Swamp. I love them Swamp.
Do you know how to sing Swamp?
I do, but I'm not good.
Oh, he be singing.
And y'all freshmen?
Yeah.
How was Panther Camp?
It was cool.
It's like no other, right?
Yeah. I like
yeah.
it.
Yeah. And you go strong with like your building brothers and all that, right?
Yeah. Okay. Most of them.
That's cool. What's y'all building?
We play.
Who y'all building sisters?
Four seven.
Okay. I was K-5.
Trey five. Trayway.
Trayway, these niggas said it heard me. I ain't heard you.
But thank y'all so much.
Y'all, when I tell y'all this girl is so live, bro, like she need her own YouTube channel.
Boy, if you don't
like, she just talking to strangers and stuff. Me never know. I'm just like, nah.
PV, you know? Yeah.
Period.
Guess you wanna say?
I wants to get funked up. Oh, make my fun PV fun.
Y'all comment.
Comment
down below right now who y'all think gonna win the basketball game tomorrow. PV versus CSU.
Okay, I don't care about that for real though.
Oh, because she know that PV gonna lose.
I was there. The best. You see our campus? It's so beautiful.
It is a pretty campus. Not gonna lie to you. Y'all, you know, if you black and all that, you know, I really, growing up, I didn't know what in the world a HBCU was. I didn't know what a HBCU was till like, what, 2 years ago, if that. But if you black and you know you think about going to college, and even if you're not thinking about going to college, you know, still just do your little research and look into some HBCUs.
HBCUs were invented for black people because when education just became accessible to African Americans, we weren't able to get a education at predominantly white university institutions.
Mm-hmm.
We were forbidden to step foot on their campuses. So HBCUs were created. This is for black people to thrive. This was meant for black people to have an education. And all the amenities and all the resources are set for black
people
to be productive and to be successful, for black success. There's nothing but black elites on my campus, and I love my campus. And PV is definitely 110% the place to be, period.
Oh, she be repping her HBCU like it's the hood.
You know, PV.
Yeah,
you know,
that's her hood.
Yeah.
But yeah, y'all, and you know, just being black at HBCUs versus, you know, going to a regular college, there's more opportunity for you and people who are actually here for you. So definitely look into that.
Period. She gonna be here with me.
I'm gonna be at fam site. I ain't getting in the fam, honestly.
She gotta go home.
Yeah. All you gotta do to make her mad is just say you like CSU.
She gotta go home.
Yeah, when
ooh,
it's,
I look so good.
Ooh, and when this go viral, y'all, and y'all see this, y'all go back and watch this video, just, you know, go on her Instagram and spam TSU under her comments.
Delete. Don't even play with me like that.
Getting on lot to play.
For real though.
We'll catch y'all in a minute.
Bye, Vegas Channel.
Okay, guys. So we're at Top Sushi right now, and sorry, guys. I got here like yesterday, and I didn't record yesterday. I was tired, and I didn't record all today besides at the campus. So sorry about that. So yes, today is my birthday, and yeah, I'm with my right hand right here, and we, you know, want to turn up.
Hey, fun.
You already know her. She took over the vlog, y'all. This is her new channel. to jail. It's like a
wait, is that ice cream?
It's like a fried.
It looks like key lime pie.
Oh, it's good, girl.
Well, I don't really like cheesecake, so.
You don't like this?
It's alright. I kind of taste like a fried Oreo.
Show the restaurant. Guys, they got like a secret, like a booth in there. Oh, and it got a fish tank. Okay.
So, hey guys, it is the next day and
really bad at vlogging. I did not vlog all today and it is what, 7 o'clock, but right now we are at Target because somebody put bro, you don't want to tell them what you did?
No,
she okay. Okay, I'm not gonna tell y'all why we at Target, but yeah, in a minute we're going to, I don't know where we're going. We're going out to eat and then we're going go-karting. So we'll update y'all with that. Too bad she won't let me tell y'all what she did, but all right. It's 11 in the morning. We're just here at the airport early. But yeah, I'm about to get ready to head back home. This is a fun little trippy trip. Yeah.
Okay, but yeah, it was a lot of fun. I enjoyed hanging out with my cousin Maya so much. Like, I don't even know, that is my whole best friend. Like, we for lifers, literally. But yeah, you seen this Maya. I love hanging out with you. And yeah, but you guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'll probably cut it short right here. And until next time.